It's time once more for 2-Minute Tuesday. Main Sequence is a series of short videos with tips, tricks, and tutorials to help make you a more powerful PC Recruiter user. In a previous episode, we talked about saving links to commonly used searches on your My PCR screen for easy access. That's great for general searches that you run all the time, but if you need to adjust the criteria for different purposes, the better method is to save the search query in the advanced search window as a starting point for repeated use. Let's see how that works. Let's say we regularly source candidates who live near a major city in Ohio, speak Spanish, and have a cell phone number on file. We could run that search and save the results on a roll-up to search within, but we'd need to remember to add any future candidates who fit that profile to the list on a regular basis, or we might miss someone. Instead, we'll build and save the query. We'll go to Name in the main menu, and then select the Advanced Search option. First, let's build our location search. We'll select zip code radius, click the target icon, enter the city and a radius, and click search. Then we accept the list of zip codes. We can repeat the same process for the other major cities in Ohio until we have all the ones we want. Now we set them all to OR matching because we need records that contain any of these zip codes, not records that contain all of them. Now we add the language criteria. In this database, we've got a custom name field called language. We'll choose custom fields from the first menu, and then select the language field. We'll set the operator dropdown to equal for an exact match, and then use the pop-up to select Spanish from the list of available values in the database for that field. Now we click Add to lock in that criteria. Notice that the dropdown here is set to End Group And, so that all of the zip code OR searches are grouped together with the language as a must-have criteria afterward. Finally, we want to make sure these folks all have a cell phone number on file, so we'll leave the first dropdown set to predefined fields, and then choose the cell phone field. For the operator dropdown, we want to pick is not empty. Then we click add again. Now, rather than running the search, we use the save icon from the action menu and give this query a descriptive name so we remember what it does. Keep in mind that we are saving our search criteria, not the search results, and that any queries we save are only accessible to us and not to any other users. Now, each time we need to search Ohio candidates who speak Spanish and have a cell phone, we can go back to Advanced Search and use the Open icon from the Action menu. Then, we select one of our saved searches, which preloads the screen with the stored query. After that, we can supplement it with keywords or add and remove criteria to refine the search for the task at hand, leaving the saved version untouched and ready for next time. For more 2-Minute Tuesdays, please follow us on Facebook or Twitter, join the LinkedIn PC Recruiter Users Group, subscribe to this YouTube channel, and watch our blog posts on your PC Recruiter login screen. If you have any ideas for future 2-Minute Tuesdays, send an email to 2minutetuesday@mainsequence.net.